Sheepskin. Donuts. I've got donuts. Hey, I know you. Simpsons reference.
Ben's got the money if you want anything.
So about to present the winners to this year's CFA tug of war. Just a reminder, the CFA Torchlight Parade is at 7:30 tonight, so these guys will go home, refreshing up, put on their fancy uniforms and be back to for the parade. So the official standings this year, in third place we have Diamond Creek. Congratulations to Diamond Creek. This year the prize money for third place is $300. In second place we have CFA, Research CFA. Congratulations to Research, well played. And Research will receive $500 for their effort this year. But yet again in first place, undefeated for the last 4 years.